Okay, today I'm going to show you guys how to break into a tubular lock. Take my center punch, line up in the middle here. Small bit, used for a pilot bit. Not quite on center, unfortunately. Good enough. There we go. It's out. So, generally, I like to use a sharp punch and stab it in the center. I was a little off center. Used the smaller pilot bit. Took it, I took it in about that far, eighth inch. And then just got a random bit here. Look pretty good. I'm gonna say that's like quarter inch, and it'll take a minute. Use a regular drill, twist drill. Don't use a hammer drill or impact drill. I've broken bits with that before, and you don't really want to beat up whatever you're working on. So don't go too fast with the drill. You want to let the drill and the bit do the work, and you'll see the material coming up. So that's how you break into a tubular lock. Thanks for watching.